previously on Review Brew.
It's a chicken out, XA, with a famous Fahim Jomodor. XA, when I grew up, I listened to on the radio, XA. What do you say, Fahim?
Hey, all good, thanks. How are you doing?
Hey, Laka, XA. Hey, good to see you in the flesh, XA. You can see you got a face for radio and you got a face for TV.
Yeah, you know, more radio. I prefer radio than TV. You know, this camera in front of me is like, you know, make me a bit nervous.
Don't be nervous, XA. Nowadays, now the social media, now all plastering the Olay face on all the social media platforms. Am I right?
Yeah, exactly. I'm not so much on social media, you know.
But you look like a Bollywood actor and all that, XA.
Oh, I'm going to take my hand in acting now.
Hey, why not? I'll teach you, XA. One, two things, XA.
I'll learn from you.
I will learn some Shakespeare, like to be or something like that.
Right, yeah. I'm with you on that.
100%, XA. Now, talk to us about the Eid Milan, yeah? You're graphing here with the Al Ansar for how long now?
Well, I started the drive show on the 1st of August 2020. So it's been like, well, this year, August will be a year. We're doing the afternoon drive from 4 to 6. It's called the Afternoon Jam and it's sponsored by Sovereign Foods. Now, right now, it's the Eid Milan. We're at the Eid Milan. There's lots of stuff up for grabs. I mean, so it's a one-stop shop under one roof. Kurtas, abayas, attars, a whole lot of, you know, stuff for the home. So it's the ideal place to come and do your Eid shopping at the Al Ansar Foundation at 207 West Road.
Here we go, XA. 207 West Road is jumping over here with Fahim Jomodor. Are you doing any like entertainment, live entertainment? Are you a comedian?
I'm very far from being a comedian.
So why you coughed, XA? Dry jokes you take.
Well, more like that, yeah. I'm a comedian. You more the comedian.
No, XA, people look at me in the law fixes. I don't know if that counts.
That could count.
I could count, XA.
Yeah, but for me, no. Definitely not a comedian at all. I try to tell jokes at certain times, but as you said.
But you're serious off.
I'm very serious off.
Hey, but a voice too, XA, very serious. Is it like the sound off, you know, like a very authoritative figure, XA. But check here now. Yeah. So what else I want to know is, how's Ramadan treating you so far?
Hey, so far, it's been very good. Alhamdulillah, it's been very good. 17 days. And
you kept all your fast?
Why are you asking personal questions?
Not one, two, skip of fear, all that.
You're getting too personal now, but...
No, XA, now you check now. But you keep it halal now. You kept all 20.
All 17.
He started 3 days before, just in case he skips a few, you know, I get added in there.
No, I kept all 17.
You checked there. I caught the comedian, you checked. But if I'm nice seeing you, XA, hey, that's all, yeah. I'm telling you, XA, when I lied to you, when I was so fat, XA, I used to listen to you on the radio.
Were you a fat boy?
They call me Bouncy.
Sure, okay, then what, you saw, you went to gym and you dieted? What was the motivation behind that?
I had no food growing up, XA. I used to go steal crumbs from the neighbor's garden and all of that. They throw it out the window there. Actually, knew I was like a cat, you know, parking there.
Yeah.
But now we're getting back into it. All the food I never chugged growing up, I'm chugging it now.
But it's good. At least you're catching up now.
That's it.
Good.
Maybe one day we can catch a chow together, XA.
Inshallah.
Don't give me crown, give me the whole thing.
No. Give me the whole thing, the whole bunny.
The whole bunny chow, XA. There's it, XA. Shot, XA. Fahim, Laka to those.
Laka, guys.
Laka, XA. XA, check it out, XA. With the husband and wife team, the Lani, and the supports. We got Atika, and we got Arif. Asalaamu Alaikum.
Wa Alaikum Asalaam.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah, yourself.
Alhamdulillah. How are you, boss?
Allah shukar, Alhamdulillah.
How's the Ramadan treating you?
So far, we cannot complain. We never should complain.
Okay, we're here at the Exotic Pickles and Savories. Talk to us about the brand tonight, Atika.
What do you want to know about my brand?
Tell me about the history behind it.
The history behind it is Exotic. Started off in a one-bedroom little flat, small kitchen. Funds off my husband's salary, which made up the pickles and sold and doubled and tripled. So basically, you know, when they say, give a woman a rand and she'll give you back 10 rand, that's exactly what happened.
Alexi, that's the truth, Alexi, because sometimes magical things can happen in a small bedroom with one person or two. Am I right?
100%, it still happens.
It's still happening, Alexi. And tell us to us, from that time to now, how has the business grown?
It's grown from strength to strength. I like experimenting. All of my products are experiments that turned out wow. For example, the paren nuts. I just had an idea. I'm throwing away stuff. Why am I throwing away my offcuts? Can't I just fry to put it in something presentable and make something out of it? And there you go.
Here's it, XA. Par and nuts. I've heard of par before, but not par and nuts, XA.
You gotta taste it.
Talk me through it, XA.
Yeah. So basically the crunch is there, the flavor is there, the proof is in the eating.
Crispy, yeah. And you got the nuts too. You eat with my right hand, I've been taught that. Hey, top six, yeah. This is perfection. What's the price like this thing?
10 rand.
10 rand for that?
Yeah.
10 rand for this 6 year. Yeah, I buy a whole box 6 year and buy both 6 year. But tell us about, as a husband and support to your fro, how's it been?
She's a lovely cook. She makes awesome savories. Her samosas are a hit, a popular hit. She stands high on the quality and we don't jeopardize anything for product. You pay the price, you get good stuff, you know. So alhamdulillah, we've learned a lot through this experience. We know that to be strong and steadfast in what we do. Any business, there's ups and downs. We fall, we wake up, but we back up strong. Looking forward to finding clientele in Durban and putting our footprint here. We're from Maritzburg. We're home-based. We've got core customers in Maritzburg, but we're looking for bigger clientele retail outlets in Durban. That's why we're here at the Al Ansar Eid Milan Fair 2021. We are to set our footprint and let the people know about exotic.
Okay, Laka. Oh, Chuntu, oh, Laka there. Chun Laka. Chun Laka.
Oh, what?
You are from, Ixie. I don't know the tunes, Ixie. 100 Laka, Ixie. Ixie, now we're at the Sugarlicious. You can check here. It's a famous brand. They're on the Florida Road. They're in the Johannesburg. They're all over the country, Ixie. And we would, Olia, come closer, my Muslim sister of Islam. How are you?
Alhamdulillah, and you?
Shukr Alhamdulillah. Now tell us about Sugarlicious. What's it all about now?
Basically, we are all about delicious ice cream macaroon sandwiches.
Macaroni sandwiches?
Macaron sandwiches.
What's a macaron, Ixie?
So a macaron is basically a very fluffy biscuit, but it's very delicate to make, and ours is honestly the best, if I may say.
So it's made by only women then? Or you say with a soft touch?
Well, maybe, yes.
Okay. So, okay, talk to us about what your sell here, what flavors you all got here for those.
Okay, so I have a lot of flavors. But basically what we sell is, I have our ganache macaroons here. We sell plain tubs of ice cream. We sell ice cream macaroon sandwiches. So if you have time, I can go through all the flavors with you.
Well, we don't have too much time now, but tell us your famous one that gets sold out at the same time.
Our famous ones are Barfi, Ferrero, Chocolate Deluxe, Chocolate Brownie, and Unicorn Tears.
Here we go, it's a Unicorn Tears, it's a Unicorns and Rainbows all the way. Now, which ones are you going to serve to us to try out tonight?
Today, I'm going to be giving you the Barfi, Ferrero, and Chocolate Deluxe.
Here we go, it's a, we're going to have a lot of tasting of all the things over here. And where the O's can find you on the socials?
On our social media, you can find us at Sugarlicious ZA on Facebook and on Instagram.
Here we go. Easy as 1, 2, 3, XA. Sugarlicious, XA. Sounds great. Sounds nice and sweet. Chuno's luck at it.
Luck.
Put a 7s there. Here we go, XA. XA, check it out, XA. We had a Millie zone here. Fried Millie's, sweet corn, boiled Millie's, magic corn. Hey, everything, XA, Millie's, XA. I no popcorn, though. We're going to talk to the lady of the moment. Is your name Cornelia or Amelia?
It's Sharon from Magic Corn.
Sharon from Magic Corn, XA. So tell us about the brand Millizone. What's Millizone all about?
Okay, Millizone goes back to like 20 years ago. So we have a history in Millies. I think it's not the product, but it's the making of the product. It's the secret of our spices and our unique sauce.
Unique sauce? Is a secret sauce?
Secret sauce.
Now, what's the secret?
Well, it was actually developed by my son, who's a chef, currently in Dubai at the moment. So we can't disclose the actual ingredients.
I was just checking, so I wanted to see, you know, she might slip it out there. But when you talk about Millie's, it's a famous thing that people go to fairs and they chow it. Now, how is it prepared differently or is it prepared the same? Tell us what makes yours unique.
Well, I think Indian is... Millie's is street food.
And Indians are street food too.
And it's an Indian food. And I think in every market that you go to, you cannot leave it without eating Millie's. So I found that Millie's over the year has stirred a great demand. I've actually grown the product and now we've created the Millie cake, which goes back to like 20, 30, 40 years ago. And we've developed an amazing recipe and we're doing it for like about 3 years now.
What's a Millie cake?
Okay, the Millie cake is made, I can't tell you the ingredients, there we go again, it's all unique. It's made with fresh Millies and some secret ingredients.
Why don't you go seek his answer?
Everything is secret and magic. But what's unique here is we actually got our stove behind me and we're making it freshly on site.
Check it out, Ixie. If you come to Eat Milan this weekend, she'll tell you the secret, Ixie. Sharon, thank you there.
Thank you very much.
Now you must chun the old laka. Chun laka?
Laka.
What is it?
Laka.
She knows the tunes, Ixie. Laka, Ixie.